In my lifetime, I've witnessed the cultural shift of people failing to recognize and honor Christmas as the date we celebrate the birth of Jesus.
I believe it's the responsibility of each and every one of us to teach this generation about Christmas and the true meaning of Christmas. Whose birthday is Christmas?
Jesus,
that's right. We'd like to invite you to join us this Sunday and on Christmas Eve to celebrate the birthday of the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, Jesus.